Welcome to SAG Infotech. In this video tutorial, we would like to tell you how to do the billing from our software. For that, first we need to go to billing, then creating the setup, click on setup button, select the client, go to setup. Now here you can see three tabs, invoice, services and goods. This says that you need to create the setup for services and for goods. Now first we'll fill all the details like billing, bill number, discount type, bill type, supply type, memo type, etc. After filling these all details, then we'll go to save button. Click on OK. Now when it comes to services, click on services button. Again the details like SSC code, short name, service name, short key, period, copy of print, like how many copies of print do you want, rate, etc. Similarly, click on save after filling the details. Same for the goods. Now after creating the setup, we'll go to invoice sales. Here again we'll select the client, the month for which you want to create the invoice. Now after this we'll create this receiver. Click on receiver. As you can see, there are so many receivers enlisted over here. To add a new receiver, we'll click on add. Again the two options, import. You can import from master, year, client and seller. Next is new. In this there are again two options, short and description. Click on short. Receiver name, GSTN number, the country, state, city, likewise enter the mobile number and email address. After entering all the details for the receiver, click on save. Now I'll tell you there is one more feature in our software. You can import the data directly from the site by clicking on this import from site button. Now it comes to goods. For creating the invoice sales for goods, first we'll go to add button. We'll fill all the details like memo type, bill type, then the receiver name, invoice type, the revised number, revised date, After filling these details, you'll see that the details will be displayed in the list. Enter the UQC. After filling all the details, at last we'll go to save button to save the respective details. Click on save. The data is saved successfully. After that, a dialog box will be appeared. As we have completed the filling of details for goods, now it will ask you, do you want to view the bill? If you want to view the bill, you have to click on yes, otherwise click on no. Yes. Wait for a while. Here you can see the bill is viewed. This is how the bill will be showed with all the respective details which you want to show in the bill. If you wish to print, you can directly print this bill. Similarly, we'll do for services also. Now here there is an option at the bottom of bulk mailing. If you want to send the invoices through mail, you can do the bulk mailing. And if you wish to print, you can click the print button. This is how you can create the invoice for sales. Now, next is invoice purchase RCM. In this, the invoice will be created only for those who will pay reverse charge of tax. Similarly, we'll select the client. Here, instead of putting the details for receiver, we'll fill the details for seller. Rest, the process is same for goods as well as for services. In this way, you can do the billing through our software. Thank you.